Force employs the Eurofighter to protect its pioneers 24/7 all year long. Let's give a warm welcome to the Typhoon pilot major division program. Thank you. across this way without any roll. Can we climb straight up before looping up to you off? And with the Eurofighter backseat on the ground, we terminate the technical displays of the battle screen in the world. And on behalf of all the Italian Fighter Center and the Italian Air Force, we'd like to thank the friends of RIAT and all of you for the support and hospitality, hoping to see you soon at our stand for the future of the from the battle screen in the world. Ciao!
Sorry, thank you so much. These really high quality displays from the RSD once again. We've really enjoyed seeing them back this year. Thank you. Just before we move on with the next item, Sarah, I believe you have a quick announcement.
Yes, thank you very much, Ben. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to use your international entity from a different part of the point, a first observation wheel takes up residence in the red zone on two rounds as part of this year's show. This new edition for 2019 stands at 35 metres tall and allows you unparalleled views of the air tattoo.